The car bomb explosion was so strong that it destroyed the facade of an entire building. Civilians and police were among the dead. More than 100 people were injured. It happened hours after police had detained the joint leaders and MPs of the pro-Kurdish People's Democratic Party, known by its Turkish acronym HDP. Turkey says the Kurdish lawmakers were detained because they had failed to answer to a summons to testify in an ongoing counter-terrorism investigation. A number of pro-Kurdish party MPs are implicated. The parliamentary immunity of MPs, along with other party lawmakers, was suspended in May.
Those who are elected are forced from office in another election. Nobody can object to that. But of course, if those who are elected involve themselves in terrorism, they must pay the price for this.
The HDP believes that the government is trying to silence the opposition.
We invite everyone to show their democratic reaction. If the European Parliament gives importance to democratic gains in Turkey, not only for themselves but also for world peace, they should voice their reactions now.
Human rights organizations say the arrests are politically motivated, but others see it differently.
Who is guilty? Is it the state that has called them to testify, or is it them who failed to appear at a summons?
However, some Kurds took to the streets.
The security forces are on alert following Friday's bomb attack. The detentions and arrests of the HDP lawmakers could spark public protests. As long as the government continues to crack down opposition, the situation is likely to remain tense. Sinem, Koseoglu, Al Jazeera, Istanbul.